Why do people do these things?
Two separate toaster PCs popped up on Reddit and Twitter recently, I guess to prove some sort of point. If I called your PC a toaster, it's not even an insult anymore because these are actual gaming PCs built into real toasters. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that the actual toaster parts don't work anymore, but installing a 4090 is gonna get you pretty close. But I still don't get